So I thought I would dress up for today's panic attack. You know, do something a little special, make a day of it. Anyway,